Yeah, that might be the sexiest of cats.
So Thank you. Out of Philly. I'm out of pig roast today. I want to eat a gummy bear and drink a bunch of wine and shoot a bunch of art. Well, the next time you see Spencer, tell him you ran into this old, like, goofy looking dude. I've been Spencer since. He's like 9 years. He works at the Troy Daily News I work with. Back in Ohio. In the 90s. Tyler Hicks was there. Tondra. we all work 24 hours a day. We just pick what we really want to do.
Thank you. has changed.
Yeah.
Sure.
That's a good point.
Both things can be true.
Thank you. No, the vote happens in there. That's
just...
doesn't seem interesting.
Okay, it did look more interesting.
Well, see, now they're doing damage.
So they must have some more
damage ballots for them. From getting ripped open.
I guess.
week, those are damaged, right?
I just assume that's what they're doing. Yeah.
Yeah, me too.